sterilize your ignition system. This rope I have affixed my fingers is hemp rope that's been boiled in gunpowder and water and vinegar. Burns very hot, about 700 degrees, but very slowly, about a foot an hour. You take one end of the burning rope, blow it off, place it on the head of the structure. That lowers, it'll hit that gunpowder, igniting the gunpowder in the barrel, sending the bullet about 700 miles an hour. Okay, folks, if you don't like loud noises, please cover your ears. Freeze it from a piece. Give hug. Thank you so much. Make sure you made up the MPAs.
Thank you.